Hello everyone, how are you? I am Akrash, your teacher here, and I will teach you different questions and their answers. So I welcome you on classtheta.com. So our today's question is,
who pays for the renovations on Instant Dream Home? The answer of the question is, the renovations on Instant Dream Home are covered by the show's production, funded through sponsors and the network, not by the owners. This is the correct answer of the question. If any question does any video come around, you'll be answering. Thank you very much for watching the video. Please don't forget to subscribe, like, and share our channel.